Hey, how's it going, guys? Way Too Fast Gaming here. Welcome back to my channel. Now, this is a pre-recorded video, but guys, without further ado, let's get straight into it. So I'm going to show you guys how to actually get glitchy night vision goggles after the patch 1.34. All you want to do, guys, is go to your gear in your inventory and you want to switch over to night vision goggles. Now, you will need a hot tub, guys, as well as look at that perfect landing I did on the railing. Freaking weird, eh? Alright, so you will need a hot tub and some sticky bombs so you can actually blow yourself out, and I'll explain a bit more why. So what you need to do is make sure you walk into the hot tub, you have that swimwear on. All you want to do is actually blow yourself up, make sure you get spawned outside, and you'll see why, because when you actually get thrown outside of the hot tub, you will have no mask underneath the night vision goggles. So that's basically it, guys. That is the glitched That is the glitched night vision goggles, guys. Now, you can't save it at your yacht, so you have to come to a clothing store to actually save them. For some weird reason, if you try and save them at your yacht, they do disappear, so you have to actually come to a clothing store to save them. Now, guys, I'm actually going to throw in an extra bonus feature. I'm going to show you how to glitch them onto other outfits you have. So, first things first, make sure you save them, of course. Because once they are saved, you got them. So to get them on any other outfit, you just want to put on a different outfit, go back into the outfits and press on saved. Click on that one that has the mask on it, and then you can scroll through and choose whatever one you want it onto. But otherwise, guys, that is it. I hope you did enjoy today's little trick. If you did, show your support by dropping a like. Let's see if we can go for 2 likes on today's video. And yeah, that's basically it, guys, and I'll hopefully catch you in my next video. Peace!